Okay, quick recap. Step one, determine if it's a right triangle. Step two, determine the hypotenuse. Step three, determine A, B, and C. Alright, we're at the last and final step. Now remember, the Pythagorean Theorem is used to find the missing side of a right triangle given the other two sides. Okay, so we write down the Pythagorean Theorem formula. We replace A, B, and C. Now, 4 squared is equal to 16, and 3 squared is equal to 9. 16 plus 9 equals 25. At this point, we know what C squared is equal to, but we want the value of C. So we square root C squared and 25 in order to find the value of C. Square rooting C squared and 25 gives us C is equal to 5. Okay, click on the following options.